Shweta Doshi. We have with us today Professor Balaraman Ravindran from IIT Madras. Given your vast experience in teaching machine learning, what do you think would be your prescriptive approach for a GreyAtom learner who's just about to begin his journey in data science and machine learning?
In my opinion, the way you should learn AI is be very hands-on about it. Right? So pick problems and try to, you know, as you are learning about algorithms, think about how you will apply them to solve the problem that you are looking at. So if you are going to first learn about the math, then learn about the algorithms, then learn about the programming, then finally learn about how to apply things, you're going to lose things along the way. Right? So not going to be a complete
And I would like to draw an analogy here. So it's just like a child learning to talk. They don't really start with learning, you know, alphabets first and words later. They just start picking up things and join them into a sentence and start talking. So it's like that, right? So you basically pick up a problem that you want to solve and learn only that much that's sufficient to solve that problem. Move on to the next problem, learn more, and you know, the learning just grows on you, and organically you'll start getting an appreciation of many more things.
And of course, there is a danger of getting wedded to the first thing that you learn, right? So you pick up a problem and then you figure out that this one algorithm that solves it, and then you're happy to stay with that. So you need to have some amount of guidance and saying that, okay, for these kinds of problems, these methods work, but then here is another kind of problem that you have to look at. Right? So some amount of mentorship is required, but you have to do it. Right? No amount of me or any instructor sitting and talking to you about AI is going to help you learn AI. So you have to get on and start solving the problems.
Absolutely.
And do this consistently. So it's not like you solve one problem and you learn AI, and then as you keep progressing with your learning, then you should solve harder and harder problems. That's the way to learn.
Log on to GreyAtom's learning platform to unlock more free content. Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for regular updates.